Hello everyone and welcome to the weekly horoscopes for Christmas week. This is from Monday the 20th of December right through to the 26th on Sunday. So we've got Christmas Eve, Christmas Day and Boxing Day. So it's going to be very intense energy. So because of that, I'm going to bring in three decks of cards. I'm going to bring in the Divine Masculine Messages of Love so we can give you a message from your Divine Masculine, from their higher self, anything they're going through in their ego, to really help you to keep the faith throughout this Christmas week. We're going to bring in the Guardian Angel Oracle, and you're reminded here that your Guardian Angel is by your side, that you are not alone, that you don't have to go through this week alone, because the angels will give you the strength that you need. And Archangel Michael with everyone this week, giving you power. And the messages from heaven to see which archangels are around you to keep you strong. So thank you for being here. And if you are new to the channel, welcome, subscribe, join our family, because we're here for you every day. So I'm going to use each sign, I'm going to shuffle, and then I'm going to put the timestamps for each sign in the description box below. So this just kind of makes it more exciting for me, not knowing what sign's coming next. So we're going to start today with Taurus, okay? So thank you, angels. What do we need to know for Taurus this week, please? What do we need to know for Taurus for this Christmas week? What do we need to know? What do we need to know, please, angels, for Taurus this week? They are giving me a blocked throat chakra coming in around you, Taurus. So, you know, if there is any delays, remember the love is real. So the message from heaven for you is, I am helping to balance your chakra system. So Archangel Metatron is the angel of divine timing. And he's all around you this week, helping you to align with your truth, to feel more centered, to feel more balanced, more at peace. You know, if you feel like things are up in the air, or, you know, you're going through high and low emotions, Metatron will balance you and he'll help you to feel more at peace with things. And because you're going through a change, we've got transformation. So there's a big transformation occurring in your connection this week, and a big transformation occurring in yourself. So trust yourself, you're okay. Your chakras are being cleansed and healed. So it may benefit you as you begin the week to do a chakra healing meditation. Now, Metatron can heal your chakras anyway, you know, without that, but I feel that it would help. So, you know, if you can find half an hour, Google chakra healing meditation. There's a great one out there by Doreen Virtue. I don't know if it's still out there because obviously of what's gone on with her, but it's a really good one. It balances your chakras. Or calling on the angels to cleanse you, calling on them to cleanse you from, you know, the crown and the top of your head right down to the tips of the toes. So you don't even need to really do a meditation, just ask the angels to cleanse you. When you're in the shower or you're having a bath, you're using water energy. Visualize it cleansing all of you, removing any fear, any negative energy, anything not of God, anything that doesn't serve your soul. It's being released through the ground and it's going down the plug hole. It's being washed away. So you're going through a great transformation this week. So ground yourself and feel at peace. And the message from your twin is, hear my message through music. Very powerful. Hear my message through music. So he's going to be speaking to you this week through the music that you hear. And, you know, really powerful, because they're guiding me to pull a card for you from the music deck. Okay, this is the messages through music intuitive oracle deck. So what is your person saying to you? You were almost there. Wow, don't give up on this journey or on your twin flame. So regardless of what happens in your connection this week, or what you see, or what you're going through, you're almost there. That means you're almost in the new year, you're almost in union, you're almost together again. Says your dream of being together is almost manifested. While the last details are being sorted out, keep going. You will see polar bears at this time as a symbol of perseverance and strength. Wow. So you're going to see polar bears this week because they are going to help you to feel in your power. And polar bears, you know, the energy of strength, perseverance, and Archangel Michael is all around you this week. So because of the timing of your journey, and that may be what's on your mind right now, call on Archangel Metatron to bring in strength, okay? It will help you to feel at peace on your journey as you transform to the next stage of your journey. And your twin is saying to you, If I can't communicate with you physically, hear my message through music. And he's going to show you that you're almost there to not give up and that magic is flowing in. What a beautiful message. Have a great week. Happy Christmas. And I'll see you soon. Wow. Okay, next sign. So I'm going to also use the message through music cards too, okay? Because I'm feeling that. So what message, what sign are we doing next? Here we go. So the next sign we're doing then, we're doing Aries. Welcome, Aries. So let's see what the angels want you to know. Thank you, angels. What do we need to know for Aries this week? There we go. What do we need to know, please, for Aries this week? And what does your twin want to say to you? What does your twin want to say to you? And any other messages we need to know? There we go. Okay. So the message coming through for you very powerfully here then. We've got you deserve romantic love. So Aries, the angels are all around you this week. So I feel it could be a very romantic week for you. You're feeling that energy. You're feeling romantic. You're feeling good. You know, you're in a giving mood. So you're in this energy of giving. And when you give, you always receive. So you deserve love. And the angels are letting you know this. So if anything comes up this week that triggers that and you think, you know, what's wrong? Why haven't I got it now? I deserve love. And the angel's saying, yes, you do. But you deserve love that's going to give to you everything that you give to them. You deserve romance. You deserve joy. You deserve, you know, treating with respect. So it's worth waiting for what you deserve. And the angels have got you. So feel free and strong and powerful in that knowledge this week. So this week you're gaining knowledge. And this is really powerful because, you know, this is the energy of the weekly reading. Gaining knowledge, wisdom, understanding. Becoming the observer of your journey. Understanding that you deserve love. And look at this. You deserve union. I promise you union. So your twin is saying to you this week, I promise you union. You know, I promise you a future. I promise you that I will give to you romantic love. The love that you deserve. The love that you, you know, you deserve because I respect you. So if you're not together this week, don't be disheartened or go into fear because you're receiving the promise of union. So very clear, you're going to receive stags this week as that promise that you deserve love. And you may also see cupids or things that are very romantic because you deserve romance too. And you are loyal to each other. And they give me fear. So if there's any fears around loyalty, you are loyal to each other. Let go of any 3D physical fears around the connection as these are merely an illusion. They are all yours. Expect to see dogs at this time as a symbol of partnership, companionship and loyalty. So you're going to see stags and you're going to see the dog. Because this is about what's ahead for you, that they are loyal to you. So if they are with someone else, their heart is loyal to you. And they want you to know that. Very beautiful. And if you are in union, like me and George are in union, he's in Aries, I feel there's going to be a lot of romance around this week too. So let go of any physical fears. You're loyal to each other. Very beautiful. I hope that helps. Wow. Really beautiful messages coming through from the Divine Masculine here too. Thank you, angels. Which sign are we doing next then? Which sign are we doing next? We're doing Libra. Welcome, Libra. So let's see what Christmas week has in store for you then. What do we need to know for Libra, please, angels? There we go. What do we need to know, please, angels, for Libra? Straight out the deck there. Wow. What do we need to know from your twin? What does your masculine want to say to you, Libra? There we go. And what's the message coming through to you in music? Wow, okay, very powerful. So the energy we've got is Archangel Uriel, see with fresh eyes, very beautiful. So see your journey this week with fresh eyes, through the eyes of love and forgiveness. So there may be some forgiveness coming in. So there could be an apology coming to you, or maybe you feel this week that you deserve an apology. You know, if your masculine does anything this week that triggers you or challenges you or hurts you, like, you know, needing space because he's saying to you, look at this, I need time to think. Okay, if he needs a little bit of space to process what's going on, forgive him. See it with fresh eyes. It's bringing in a new beginning. It's bringing magic into your connection. And you're being asked to let go. Okay, so you may hear the song, Let It Go, out of Frozen. It says, letting go does not mean you move on. as you can never move on from your true twin flame. It means you let go of the struggle, the doubt, and the fear. Focus on love and allow the universe to take care of the rest. When you start to focus on your life, everything will start to fall into place. So when you start to love your life, everything in your life falls into place. And it needs time to think right now to process what's going on. So forgive him for that. Forgive and let go. See the journey with fresh eyes. See the journey with the eyes of love. And you will be illuminated to the truth. This is moving forward. It's not the end. It's just the beginning. I hope that helps. Have a great week. And I'll see you soon. Wow. Very powerful. Okay. Next sign we're doing then. Next sign is this one. We're doing Sagittarius. Welcome, Sagittarius. So let's see what the energy is coming in around you. What does your masculine want to say to you this week? Or your twin? Thank you, angels. What's the energy around you this week? What do we need to know? What do we need to know? Here we go. What's the energy around you this week? What do we need to know? Thank you, angels. And what message through music is coming for you? Here we go. So the message for you then this week, Sagittarius, I desire you on every level. So your person is letting you know this week they want you. Okay, they want you and are attracted to you, not just physically, but intellectually, spiritually, emotionally. They desire you on every level. So if there is communication between you this week, you're going to feel that desire. You're going to feel that passion. You're going to feel that mutual recognition of this powerful love. And that's because you're feeling very nurturing. You know, you're nurturing the love, you're feeling giving, you're feeling the power of the love as well. And you want to give to others. You want to share that love. So nurture others, nurture yourself as well. Give, because what you give, you receive. And Jesus saying to you, you've come here to learn love. That's why we're here. And I love that this has come up for you. You know, this is you moving and transitioning from your birthday energy into Capricorn energy. So there's a shift and a transformation taking place in your life. So, you know, again, you may be feeling empowered, but also the fear of the unknown. You're not sure what's going on. So you've come here to learn to love. And know this, that your twin can't stop thinking about you. Because you're nurturing the love, you're nurturing the connection. And this is why they desire you because of who you are, the divine feminine. You're in your power, you're feeling good. So you're on their mind. If you can't get them out of your head, then believe and know that they can't get you out of theirs. So you may hear that song by Kylie Minogue, I just can't get you out of my head, because your love is all they can think about. And that's why they're feeling all this desire. You know, they're aching for you on a physical level too. You are mirroring each other's emotions. Expect to see blue butterflies as a symbol of transformation, love and powerful change. So the angels are going to show you blue butterflies this week as a sign that your journey is manifesting, that things are being created for you. And that things are falling into place. So give to yourself, give to others, be in the energy of love, and love will return to you in the energy of butterflies, transformation and change. I hope that helps. Have a great week, and I'll see you soon. Happy Christmas. Wow. Next sign is Scorpio. Welcome, Scorpio. So thank you, angels. What's the energy, please, around Scorpio? What's the energy around Scorpio for this Christmas week? What do we need to know? Got three cards coming out of the angel deck there. What's the energy or the song coming through for you? What's the energy, please, around your twin? What do they want to share with you this week? Here we go. So the energy around you is new beginning. Wow, love it. So Scorpio, this Christmas week is going to lead to a new beginning. So see the good in things. Even the challenges are bringing in a fresh start. There's newness here. And your twin is saying to you, I was born to be with you. And that's why there's a new beginning coming in. So I feel that they are also going through a big transformation right now, leading to a new beginning, a rebirth energy flowing in. I was born to be with you. Magic coming into your connection. You are inspiring to your twin flame, so know your worth. So everything you're doing right now is an inspiration. You're a guiding light to them. Shine bright. says their life works better with you in it. And that's because they know that they were born to be with you. You lift them up and your love keeps them strong. You are the medicine they need to heal their soul and boost their power. You are the elixir that heals them physically and mentally and gives them strength. So with you in their life, they're capable of achieving great things. So you're moving towards mission here. You're moving towards this new beginning together because you were born to be with each other and their life works better with you in it. So I feel you could see medicine bottles this week, or, you know, pills or anything that kind of reminds you of something that can bring in a healing, because that's what you do for them. And you've got, this is a fertile time for growth from Archangel Gabriel, a time of new beginnings, a time of fertile growth, big changes coming into your connection. And remember who you are, that you are a light in their world and that you light up their life. And I am helping to remove obstacles in the way. So Archangel Nathaniel, this week, is removing all the obstacles to lead to this new beginning. So whatever's going on this week, know that it's serving the journey. It's working for you to bring everything in. Very beautiful. I hope that helps. Happy Christmas. Wow. Next sign we're doing then, we're doing Gemini. Welcome, Gemini. So what's the energy around you for this Christmas week? What do we need to know? What's the energy coming in around you for this Christmas week? Thank you, angels. There we go. What's the energy coming in around you? They're giving me tooth pain when I'm connecting with you. So there's definitely a decision coming in around you this week, or a decision coming in around your twin. So what does your twin want to say to you this week? Here we go. So your twin's saying to you, I want to take care of you. So there's definitely a decision coming so they are able to do that. You know, they want to nurture you and look after you and give you the world. And yeah, look at this. I want to share my life with you. So your twin wants to be with you and he's understanding that this week. Change your perception. Everything can be a catalyst to union. So everything is moving towards your union. Everything is helping towards your union. There's magic flowing in. So, you know, your twin flame could be with someone else right now. That person is a catalyst to your union. So see that way. Rise above the situation and see the bigger picture. Stand tall like a giraffe and see with the eyes of love. There is a reason for everything that happens in your life. So you may see giraffes this week because giraffes are a big sign of change and movement and power as you lift up yourself. So you see things from a much taller point of view. You know, you become the observer, you look at the journey and everything that's happening this week and you say, wow, isn't that interesting? It's teaching me this. I'm understanding that. I'm gaining knowledge. And Archangel Jeremiah is giving you direction, okay? I am giving you direction. I am leading the way. I am showing you the truth to bring in a new beginning. So forgive and heal. So forgiveness, forgive the karmic partner, forgive the situation. Forgive everything that's happened because it's all helping your journey to manifest into what you want. And you're receiving guidance and direction right now so you can share your life with who you want to share it with and be with who you want to be with and take care of you and your life that you have been given. So trust in the love. Everything is teaching you to forgive and heal and to have patience as your journey shifts and changes to create your dream. I hope that helps. Have a great week and I'll see you soon. Wow, happy Christmas. Next sign we're doing then, here we go, jumping on the floor. We're doing Aquarius. Welcome, Aquarius. So what's the energy coming in around you for this powerful Christmas week? What do we need to know, please, angels, for Aquarius for this week ahead? What does your twin, your divine masculine, want to say to you? And what's the energy coming in around you with music? What's the energy coming in around you? Here we go. So the message for you this week, Aquarius, is healing. So this is going to be a very healing week for you. Maybe that's just because you're slowing down and you're having some time off work, or you're having time with family. You're eating better. You know, you finally got time to chill out and relax. And that's what I'm feeling. So a healing coming in around you because you can slow down. And the angel's saying, I am illuminating your mind. So your mind has also been healed. So you know what to do. You're being guided. There's creative energy coming in for you. And I want to hold you in my arms. So your person really is missing you this week, wanting you, wanting to love you and hold you and be with you. And because of that, there's a great healing occurring. And I feel you're going to be connecting very powerfully in the 5D realm. We've got all is well. So whatever's going on, know that all is well. When it gets a bit much, give it to heaven. Throw your hands up to heaven and trust that everything is going to be okay. So this is a reassuring message for you. All is well. Everything is going to be okay. There's a great healing occurring in your connection and in your life right now. Even if you're going through anything healing-wise, you know, anything physically in your body or a loved one, everything's going to be okay. And well is about recovery from illness or disease or, you know, any struggles in the physical self. So there's a recovery coming in. You've been illuminated to the truth. There's creative vision coming in for you so you can be together. But you're both wanting to hold each other and be with each other. And that's what's flowing in. So forgive and heal, move forward, feel free. And know that all is well in your world. Have a great week. Happy Christmas. And I'll see you soon. Yeah, an ambulance just went past there. So if anything happens, okay, and to a loved one, to yourself, anything you're going through health-wise, there's going to be a recovery and all is well. I hope that helps, okay? We've got Leo. Welcome, Leo. So what's the energy coming in around you then for Christmas week? What do we need to know for Leo, please, angels? What's the energy coming in around Leo for this Christmas week? What do we need to know? Here we go. Two cards from the masculine there. What's the energy coming in for Leo for Christmas week? So we've got ask for help. So anything you're going through this week, Leo, pray. So there is power in prayer and you are never alone. Heaven will bring in divine assistance when asked, okay? So if you're struggling with anything, if you're feeling alone, you are not alone. You are surrounded by angels. Your twin flame is silently asking for help with their situation and praying that you can reconcile and talk again soon. So if there is any silence between you this week, it's not forever. He's saying, I'm sorry for everything I've done. So there's definitely going to be an apology coming in the new year. And he's apologizing for what he's done. That may be that, you know, he's not around right now. And he's saying the love is eternal. Our love is eternal. So trust in that. You are eternal beings. You are forever. You are one. And we've got release. So I feel like he needs to release something. This could be a karmic situation he needs to let go of to come out into the open with you and be honest with you and show you how he feels. So he's apologizing for being there or doing things that, you know, he knows he needs to change. So there's things being released right now. And the angel is saying to you that you are more powerful than what challenges you. So ask for help. You're not alone. So if this is a challenging week because you're spending time alone, you're wishing you were with them or you're wondering what's going on, just know that they are releasing what they need to release to apologize and reconcile with you and be with you in the new year. I hope that helps, okay? Cancer, welcome, Cancer. And I'm a Cancer, so I'm excited to see what this Christmas week holds. So thank you, angels. What do we need to know, please, for Cancer? I've got two cards coming out there. What does your twin want to say to you? Wow, a few cards coming out there, Cancer. Very powerful. What do you need to know this week? Wow, very powerful. Got Jesus there. Love it. Look at this jumping out here. So first of all, Jesus coming through, which is super powerful for Christmas week. Forgive and heal. So forgive the past and a healing will come in. So there's a big healing occurring right now and they're giving me ear pain. So anything connected with the ears, anything that's been said or done to you, forgive that and heal. And this isn't always with your twin. This could be with a family member, a friend, anything that's been said, you know, anything that's dragging on the ear chakra. And the message is, you have come here to learn love, so take it slow and steady. So Jesus saying to you, forgive and heal. You've come here to learn love. There's no need to rush. Take it slow and steady. You are each other's greatest teacher. You are a teacher to them, and they are a teacher to you. So don't get triggered by anything. Remember, you're teaching each other. Be patient and kind and loving with each other. You are learning from each other what true unconditional love really is, and that takes time. Don't rush it, relax instead and take it one step at a time. So whenever you're going through this week, Cancer, one step at a time, day by day, step by step, moment to moment. Remember, this is a time to give and be in the energy of love, regardless of the outside fear. We've got service. So you may also want to give back this Christmas. You know, maybe you're doing something connected with service, giving. You know, they show me like charity work or, you know, giving to others in some beautiful way, because you've come here to learn love and everything you are learning is helping you to focus on service. And you're also discovering where you're going, what you're doing, the next steps of your journey. So you're also going through ascension, you know, you're healing. You're searching for answers. So a lot of power coming in for you over the Christmas period. Nobody compares to you. So your twin is reminding you of that. You know, if they are with someone else right now or they can't be with you, nobody compares with you. And they love it when you dance, when you go with the flow, when you move around. So maybe you're having a move around. You're moving, you're dancing this Christmas and you're feeling good. And he's saying, I love it when you're dancing, you be you and you enjoy your life. It inspires him to change his life. I want to change my life because you are my light. So everything you're doing this week is shining your light brighter, bringing them in. Because they're saying, I hope we can start again and I'm learning who I am. So there's big shifts and changes occurring for your twin and you're his light. So you're reminded here that you are learning unconditional love and you're finding your place. So the big message coming through for you, and this really resonates with me too, slow down. Even if you're focusing on service, make sure you're doing things for you. Take everything one step at a time, one day at a time, moment by moment, because you're learning everything that you need to learn to discover who you are for your 2022. I hope that helps. Have a great week. Happy Christmas. And I'll see you soon. Wow. Virgo, welcome. So let's see what this week of Christmas holds for you. The week of the holidays, the festivities. What do you need to know? Thank you, angels. What do we need to know? What does your person want to say to you? Here we go. Wow, they're thinking about you. Just jumps out the deck there. They're thinking about you. So this Christmas week, they can't stop thinking about you. You're on the mind. They're receiving signs and synchronicities and reminders all about you. And we've got, you are about to feel super connected to your twin flame. You are being prepared for communication. You can feel that they have something to tell you and they are ready to, and you are ready to hear it. So you're both ready. You're getting ready for this because they're thinking about you. So something big is happening this week and it's moving things into place. You will start to feel tingles of power and excitement in your crown chakra and your solar plexus. So expect to feel those butterflies as your masculine gets closer to reaching out to you and tingles in the head. So you feel something's coming. You can feel it because they're thinking about you. And we've got protection. So remember, you are protected right now, especially from any harm or negativity or any low vibrational energy. So if they're not with you this week, you're being protected. They are moving towards you. So this is a big sign again about, you know, if they're dealing with arguments or stress in their 3D world, they don't want to kind of share that with you. They want to give you love. So your journey is protected. But they are being prepared to communicate because they can't stop thinking about you. And ask and it is given. So Orion is the angel that makes your dreams come true. And if there's a block in communication and you're asking for communication, it will be given to you. So trust that it's all falling into place, regardless of how things seem in the physical this week. They are thinking about you, preparing for communication, and your journey has been protected. Very powerful. I hope that helps. Archangel Michael all around you. Pisces, welcome. So let's see what Christmas week has in store for you. What do we need to know? Here we go. Another card jumping out there. What do we need to know, please, angels, for Pisces? What do we need to know, please, angels, for Pisces? What's the energy? There we go. And what does your person want to say to you? So your person is saying to you, I dream about you every night. So dreams very vivid over this Christmas week. Dreaming about each other every night. Feeling each other every single night. Getting closer. I'm helping you to find inner peace. So the dreams may be helping you to feel better, especially if you're not together physically right now. So you're dreaming it into reality. It's falling into place. We've got guidance. So you're also receiving guidance right now through dreams, guidance about the future. You're being guided what to do and have grace. So be loving, compassionate, kind this week as things move forward. We've got they are seeking answers about your connection. So the seeking answers, guidance about the love, about the changes they need to make and the dreaming it all into reality. Says they have never felt or experienced love like this before. And that's why you have to have patience with them, because it's very overwhelming for them, just like it is for you. They want to know what it is, the connection, and are trying to find the answers. They want you to be the one to show them what love truly is, and they are imagining how their life could be with you in it. Well, that's what they're doing, they're dreaming about you. So be you. Divine feminine grace, that's all you need to do. Be yourself and everything will fall forward. You know, that's what they're saying to me. It will fall into place. It will fall forward. They will come forward because, you know, they want their life with you. And Archangel Haniel is helping you to feel better. So I feel this week you're actually going to feel more peaceful about the journey because you're connecting with them in dreams and you know that it's happening in divine timing. So all is well. You are safe and you are very loved. I hope that helps. Happy Christmas and I'll see you soon. Wow. Last sign we're doing is Capricorn. Welcome, Capricorn. And we're moving into your daily angel readings this week too. So you'll be able to receive some extra guidance from me. So thank you, angels. What do we need? What do we need to know? What does your twin want to say to you? What do you need during this month or this week? They're saying, what do you need? So I feel that's what you are asking yourself. What do I need? What will help my connection move forward? Where am I going? Okay, so big power coming in for you. So your person is saying to you, I dream about you every night. Now, this is really interesting because this is showing you that your dreams are previews of what's to come. So I feel you're being guided. What do I need? Where am I going? What can I do? And you're dreaming things into reality. We've got, I can help you to heal others. So I feel you're also realizing this week that you are a healer, that you have the power to heal and help others, that that's part of your mission and why you've come. Yeah, look at this healing. So a lot of healing energy coming around you. So you may even be around people this week. It could be your own family who need your healing light or your guidance, you know, your counsel. Maybe you're reading cards for them or, you know, you're doing Reiki on them or you're giving them some form of healing and it's bringing in power. So Archangel Raphael all around you, also helping you to heal in dreams and to find your way. We've got purpose. So again, healing is part of your purpose. That's the message I've got coming through for you. Healing is part of your purpose and your third eye is opening up to that truth. We've got you are a powerful manifester. Hold a vision of your love and the life you want to share and hold it firmly in your mind. So think about the life you want. What do I need? What do I want? Where am I going? What do I do? All these questions being answered this week. Your dreams are coming true. So I dream about you every night. Your dreams are coming true. Pay attention to the signs you receive at this time as they are powerful reminders to have unwavering faith. 777 and the eagles are being shown to you to buoy your faith. So they're giving me fear. So anytime you go into fear about your twin or about what you're dreaming about or your purpose, you're going to be shown 777 and eagles. So expect to see them this week. And 1111, very powerful realizations. Your twin flame is realizing that everything they have ever wanted or needed has been right in front of them the whole time. That's you. They are understanding that you are twin flames and seeing 1111. And as you move into the new year, you're going to understand this more and more because that number is coming through for all twins. The pull towards each other is super strong right now. And you are feeling the pull in every fibre of your being. Relax and breathe. You are both missing each other at this time and feeling more connected than ever through dreams. You need their love and they need yours. Be good to yourself at this time and calm your mind. So bring in that healing energy to feel at peace. And the angels are saying, I'm helping with your finances and material needs. So you're also going to be fulfilled financially as you move into your purpose and work on your healing mission and do what you're guided to do. And have patience with the timing of your journey. There is no need to rush what's meant to be. So be very calm this week and trust that everything is falling into place for your purpose. It's no good trying to fight or deny the connection as it's truly meant to be, and you will end up together in time. So trust in the power of divine timing. So it's all falling into place. You are safe. You're exactly where you're meant to be. You're learning the lessons and you're dreaming about each other because your dreams are coming true. I hope that helps. Have a great week. Happy Christmas, and I'll see you soon.